when he reached down his hand for me.